Congratulations, Snehinh, on your achievement. How was your performance in JEE Main and Advanced?
Ma'am, in JEE Mains, I appeared only for the January session. And in that, I secured a percentile of 99.9899202. And overall, my common rank list rank was 176. And in JEE Advanced, ma'am, I secured a total of 270 out of 372 and a rank of 98.
So how do you feel being amongst the toppers in JEE Advanced 2019?
Ma'am, it feels wonderful, ma'am. I had worked hard and was expecting a decent score, but a sub 100 rank was like a dream come true for me.
What was your 12th board percentage?
Ma'am, in 12th board, I secured a percentage of 97.2 and I appeared from CBSC.
So when did you start preparing for JEE?
Ma'am, I started preparing for JEE class 11 when I joined the VMC SIP program in Kolkata. That was when I started preparing for JEE.
And any advice for students for preparing now? When should they start preparing?
Ma'am, it depends on the student. I started in class 11 and I could cope up with the syllabus, the school syllabus as well as the JEE syllabus. But some students feel like it's important to clear the concepts of 9 and 10. So some students feel that they need to clear it by joining some foundation courses in 9 and 10. Yes, and that helps a lot as well. It depends on the student.
What was your study plan in your preparation for JEE?
Ma'am, my study plan research was first, I started with the NCRT. NCRT is like a Bible to us for these 2 years. So, ma'am, over there, one needs to be thorough with each and every chapter, each and every question of NCRT. After that, I refer to the class notes and the VMC modules. Then I solve the supplements, the VMC exercises, and the past year problems. And if we plan it methodically, it helps, ma'am.
Any important book or material you want to advise to students preparing now?
Yes, ma'am. In addition to the NCRT, some guidebooks and the VMC modules, ma'am, I'd suggest purchasing some problem question banks like, ma'am, the Aryan BPPs or Cengage books and past year questions, ma'am. They are very important.
What were your weak points and how did you improve upon them?
Ma'am, the weakest area for me was chemistry, ma'am. To be honest, especially organic chemistry. Ma'am, I faced a lot of difficulty with organic chemistry and when it started in class 11, I was literally afraid of it. But then I made up my mind that I have to do it. So I started sort of irritating my teachers constantly, help me, and then send me notes, clear my doubts, and then I solved a lot of problems like the VMC modules, some additional DPPs, question banks, past papers, everything. And then every day I studied for 3 to 4 hours of organic chemistry and it helped, ma'am. And I could clear my doubts.
What, according to you, is the main difference in your preparation strategy for JEE Main and JEE Advanced?
Ma'am, basically the syllabus of JEE Main and JEE Advanced are more or less similar. A few topics are excluded in JEE Advanced, but the things which I included are at a higher level. So, ma'am, I feel that the syllabus is not much different and it is manageable. But the point where one needs to focus is the type of questions asked. The format. I mean, JEE means we have only single choice correct questions. So, ma'am, it's a fixed format and it's relatively easier, we are mentally prepared. But for advanced, in addition to the preparation of topics and the syllabus coverage, one also is sort of in suspense that what kind of questions will come, will it be multiple choice correct questions or will it be integer types or there are different types of questions, integer type, numerical type, etc., etc. So, ma'am, over there, we need to be prepared with different formats as well. So, ma'am, a lot of practice is required for advanced in addition to the mains practice.
How did you manage your school studies along with JEE preparation?
Ma'am, as I was saying, I feel that a school studies, that is the NCRT curriculum, is sort of foundation on which the JEE syllabus is based. So, one needs to clear the school curriculum first and then proceed on to the JEE mains or JEE advanced preparations. That, ma'am, that's it.
And what, according to you, is the most important aspect to crack JEE?
Ma'am, according to me, the most important aspect to crack JEE is having patience, ma'am. Because it's a long journey, ma'am. Even the 2 years journey which I undertook, it's long and many tend to sort of have a mental fatigue, lose patience, get distracted by the end of 2 years. But ma'am, we can't afford that. We have to have that mental stamina, that patience, and we need to work hard till the last day. Ma'am, if we can do that and have faith in ourselves, ma'am, we'll surely perform good.
Right. Who is your idol and what was your biggest motivation in preparing for JEE?
Ma'am, the idol for admission for me was the great Indian mathematician Srinivasa Ramanujan. I'm like, I'm a bit sort of addicted to mathematics, ma'am, you can see. So the way he solved and created problems, and it's literally amazed even the geniuses of Cambridge and other mathematicians of his era, really makes me spellbound, ma'am. And for JEE preparation, ma'am, the main motivation and inspiration for me was that of my seniors, ma'am. Like the way they performed, the way they guided me in the previous years, and that helped me like sort of prepare, as well as it gave me a confidence that I need to perform like them and secure rank like them.
Right. Have you taken any other exam apart from JEE Advanced and MAIN?
Yes, ma'am. I had taken a few more examinations, like the West Bengal Joint Entrance Examination and the CMI Entrance Examination and the ISI BMAT Entrance Examination.
And so, how was your performance in that?
Ma'am, my performance in them were fairly decent, ma'am. In West Bengal Joint Entrance Examination, I secured an All India rank of 6. In the ISI BMAT Entrance Examination, I secured an All India rank of 1. And in CMI, ma'am, they don't give the rank as such, but they give like some scholarship and all. I secured 100% scholarship with 5,000 rupees per month book grant.
Any advice you want to give to students for preparing for these exams?
Yes, ma'am. For West Bengal Joint Entrance, ma'am, I feel like preparation similar to JEE Mains is required. So if the syllabus is more or less similar, and past questions are very important because questions are repeated over there. So, and in ISI and CMI, ma'am, it's a bit different. Like, one needs to be thorough with the Olympiad level problems, like mathematical or RMO and more problems asked over there. The syllabus is similar to that. And also, analytical calculus is required, which is not exactly, not directly a part of JEE syllabus. Though questions are asked sometimes, but it's very much a part of CMI and ISI entrance examination.
All right. How did you de-stress yourself during your preparation?
Ma'am, like, I'm a bit crazy about music, ma'am. Like, not only do I listen to different genres of music and enjoy myself, but I also play a lot of musical instruments, like the guitar, the keyboard, the mandolin, the violin, then the mouth organ and flute, and etc. So, ma'am, that was like the primary method with which I de-stressed myself. And in addition to this, ma'am, I also solved Rubik's Cube, and I've taken part in speed cubing competitions. In one of them, I secured a rank of 2 in a state competition. And then, ma'am, I also follow magicians, and I'm a bit addicted to magic and video games as well.
So, how much time were you able to give to all these activities and your hobbies?
Like, leaving the rest of them for music, ma'am, I made it sure that I gave at least 1 hour daily to music, like listening or playing the instrument. Like, ma'am, it actually helped me relieve myself from stress. And generally, I used to choose the time between like coming back from school and starting my evening studies. And the time between them, that was the time I devoted to music.
What are your future plans?
My future plans, like, I want to join ISI. ISI Bangalore BMath course for my bachelor. So, and then, ma'am, I want to pursue a research career in mathematics.
All right, very nice. How did Vidyamandir classes help you in your preparation?
Vidyamandir classes helped me a lot. Like, I did not take part in any other coaching or before Vidyamandir or even parallelly. Like, this was the only place where I study for JEE Advanced and Mains as well. So, ma'am, it helped me a lot. Like, the books were extremely good. Like, the exam modules were regular and helped me clear my concepts step by step. And the teachers were like fathers and friends to me. So, in Kolkata, we had Rudra sir, Rashid sir and Ratnadeep sir. They helped me a lot. In addition to the lectures and regular class notes, they also organize doubt clearing sessions, special classes for KVPI and some advanced classes like that. And that helped me a lot in my preparation.
Right. So how do you rate the extra support given to you by VMC?
Ma'am, it was wonderful, ma'am. Like, these extra classes, doubt clearing sessions, and then the additional DPPs and other problem banks. Ma'am, they helped me a lot in my preparation.
What, as per you, is the unique point of Vidyamandir classes?
Ma'am, in Kolkata Vidyamandir, the unique point which I feel was a homely touch, ma'am, which my friends who did Fiji or other institutes say it lacked, like, because we were a bit smaller unit over there, like, there was a homely touch. Whenever we had silly doubts, like some doubts regarding the classroom or all, we just ran to Shubhajit sir, the coordinator over there, and he used to come in and say, "Ki bhoy che, ki," like, "What's the matter?" And ma'am, it was wonderful, ma'am, the experience
very
in the last
well,
few years.
Very well. You are an inspiration to a number of students in our country, Snehinh. And so, any particular advice you want to give them or tips you want to give them?
Ma'am, the first thing I'd say, like I was saying, that have patience, don't give up. Like these 2 years are very important in your life. So not only for the JEE Advanced, or like whichever course you choose, maybe it's a maths oriented course like I chose, or research oriented like an ISC. It's very important. So have patience, work hard till the last day, and that's it. Have faith in yourself. All the best.
Congratulations once again, Snehinh.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.